the life shake you, when the people shake you, my dear brothers and sisters, don't talk. It's not everybody you can give answer to. That is where many people, they enter inside the problem. That is where many people, they enter inside the satanic bondages. Because when they shake them, they talk. It's not everybody that you can give answer to. There are some people, they are satanic agents. They just want to provoke you so that you can talk. When you talk, you lose many things. When you talk, you lose your content. Let's make use of this minerals as an example. See me, I'm shaking it. You are going to see it. I'm shaking it. You can see. I'm shaking it. That is how some people's life must be shaken. You can see. The way I shake it, you can see it did not talk. Can you see now? Huh? The content is not leaking out. It's not losing any. It's not losing its content. It's not losing its content. But let me shake it again. Let me shake it again. Let me shake it again, my dear brothers and sisters. When the life is shaking you, when the people is shaking you, when your family is shaking you, when your friend is shaking you, they want you to talk. My dear brother, don't talk. Because when you talk, you can lose your content. It can make you to enter a problem. You are making use of this. Get a sense. You can see. You are shaking it. You can see. Now let me open this. Let me open this. You can see. Let me open this. You can see. You can see. You can see. You can see, it lose content. It lose content. Eh? Because he opened mouth. Because I opened his mouth. That is how some people is. When life shake you and you talk, you lose many things. As you talk, you lose many things. Many people have that problem. The majority of people, the challenges they are facing today, it is because when they shake them, they give response. It's not everybody you can give a response to. There are some people you need to skip there. You do as if you don't see them. Because they are shaking you to talk so that they can arm you with their satanic instrument. Let's use this one as an example. You can see. We are shaking this one as well. We are shaking it. We are shaking it. We are shaking it. You can see. But it did not do what? It's ahead. Because it's not losing the content. Because we did not open it. Now let's keep on seeing it. Let's keep on seeing it. You can see that is how it is. You can see it's coming down. It's coming down. When they shake you, when you don't talk, when they shake you, when you don't give response, when your family is shaking you to talk, when they want to harm you, when they want to kill you, they will shake you. They will want you to talk. But if you don't talk, they will let and leave you. You will be calm. You will enjoy the goodness. But when you get that response, you lose many content. You lose many things. I dig in the name of Jesus. Everyone that is the enemy, wherever you have connected yourself to, that make your life to be frustrated. Today, power of God will set you free. Power of God will set you free. My name is Prophet Zachariah Odusan. I went on as Global Testimony. Do you wait to talk to me one-on-one? My number is +234 80 543 536 29. Let me come again. +234 80 543 536 29. You can connect me with me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, search for Global Testimony TV. You can see now everything is coming down. Everything is coming down. It's coming down. But look at this one. He has open mouth and he has look his content. This one has opened out and he has loose content. My dear brother, when they are shaking you, my dear sister, when they are shaking you, when they are shaking your office, don't talk. Because when you talk, it's going to make you to lose that job. When they are shaking you and your family, they want you to talk. From there, they will not be telling you. It is because you are in a diaspora. It is because you are in America. From there, they will now be looking for the way to enter you and be frustrating your life. You can help yourself with this illustration. The proverb said, heaven helps us that help themselves. You can see this. It's coming down. It's calm. That is how it is. When they shake you, when you don't talk, you will later calm down. You will later calm down. You will not lose anything. But see the one that open mouth, he lose content. I decrease your life. You will not lose your content. You will not lose your content. Spiritually, physically, ethically, financially. In the name of Jesus, I set you free. I set your marriage free. I set your children free. I set your job free. I set your relationship free. You are set free indeed. In the name of Jesus, the God of my calling is setting you free. In the name of Jesus, someone is holding this anointing. Before I leave online, I decree your life. Before 21 days, if you can share this post 21 times, I decree your life. Before 21 days, that your destiny changer shall connect with you. You will receive a sudden miracle